just for accuracy purposes, you're only pulling in 1%, but from that 1%, you're able to capture up to 90% of the CO2 from the 1% that you're pulling from the plant itself.
That's correct.
So I think people don't, when they hear about it, they're hearing that you're only capturing 1%, which isn't true at all. You're getting almost 90%, if not 90%.
90% efficiency, sometimes higher.